Welcome back to my YouTube, and thank you for clicking on my video. If you have not, come subscribe. Today we have Imagine Dragon, Eyes Closed. Let's watch it together.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
I'm back from the dead, from the back of my head. Been gone and facing horrors that should never be said. The wrath and the grit from the pit of despair. Been taking every whip and word, I've never been spared. This is tomorrow's never promised.
That's true. Tomorrow is never promised. So live today to the fullest.
Honest, they said angels are among us. Lock me up in the maze. Turn out the lights. I was born, I was raised for this. Turn out the lights. Lock me up inside a cage. Just throw away the key, don't worry about me. I was driving in my car, going up my hands, putting it in coast.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
Turn out the lights.
So this video is supposed to represent The Mummy, the movie. It kind of looks like The Mummy, the movie. I don't know if you guys ever seen it, but it is kind of similar.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Turn out the lights.
I can do this with my eyes.
Less medications, less manifestations. Mantras, meditation, throw it all away. All the places I've been, all the blood that I've bled. I've been broken down and beat up, but I still get ahead. All the faceless embraces and the tasteless two faces. Killed and resurrected, cause I'll never be dead. This is tomorrow's never promised. Honest, yeah, this is piranhas are among us. Lock me up in the maze.
Wow, the visual is really cool. I do love this. I don't know what is Imagine Dragon. Is it kind of like pop rap? You know what I mean? So it's my first time reacting to that. I do know the one. The only song I do know is the one that my son loves, Enemy. It's called Enemy. That's the only song I do know from Imagine Dragon.
Buried in violence, something made my mind up. I will spend these days as an island, alone and far away. Lock me up in the maze.
So I'm guessing the video, the message. Well, it doesn't even look like him right there. I kind of stopped in the process. Maybe it symbolizes like phases in your life that you got to go through that is never promised in the future. But right now it is. So make and live the fullness of life.
Okay, I like that.
Turn out the lights.
That's awesome. Ooh. Nice. And higher being gave you a second opportunity not to waste your life. I love that message. A lot of people don't got that opportunity. You've seen it all the time when people hit a tree. You know? Love that message. I love that message. If you guys like that video, comment down below and come subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.